Strikeforce, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 35 wins, 13 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Miami, Florida, USA, presenting the number 3 ranked welterweight contender in the world and the BMF champion, the challenger, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Clapping gums at each other. Any chance they get. The fight clock is brought to you by Masvidal.
Dropping down, look at this. Then drops down and goes into it as he's going for the legs. He anticipated it perfectly. I mean, that is straight out of Yoel Romero's book, right?
He's still really out, though.
Yeah, he's still out. Masvidal, some good shots in the clinch.
Nice out of Lance.
Makes it off.
Tried to survive here early. Big first minute for Masvidal.
Forcing Darrington to reconsider when he lunges in with that left hand.
Yeah, because he goes to that so often. That's such his power shot.
That knocks out Darren Till.
And that's one thing he can do that he hasn't done yet.
Oh. Huge right for Gamebred.
Perfect right.
And a body shot.
Diaz forced to go down.
Masvidal. Good shot. Nice base. Man, I'm telling you, Masvidal looks very sharp here tonight.
Oh, big elbow from Masvidal.
Gamebred and man shots.
Shots there. He's been in the black and gold.
Look at the speed. Masvidal slick.
Oh, nice left hook there from Masvidal.
Good combination.
By Wiesenbrock. Well, that head kick would have felled lesser men.
Good leg for a single leg as well. Here's the left across the top again and the body kick.
Excuse me. When I was good watching the film of Jorge, he's best with his outside right kick. Way easy, as we know, and he's not hurt too bad anymore. I don't think we'll see that.
Oh, he's hurt.
He got covered up. Those are heavy punches.
Yeah, there's definitely a size difference there.
Even the way,
and he's using really interesting entries as well. He's using a lot of
control as he catapults his way through. But lovely work by Masvidal.
Open up with something wild.
Tonight's fight club is brought to you by Modelo.
Room with the left hand of Darren Till. You know, the punch
went down. Get hold of it. Tie him up. Spoil the fight. Take it out of it. And find the later rounds.
If you say.
Ash down between exchanges. Oh!
Beautiful wheel kick followed by a body kick. And Holmberg looking for the takedown. Ellenberger got stuck to defend when you're attacking at multiple levels. Masvidal the third here.
Hey, round one! Hurts the money! That is it!
He's coming up short.
Oh! Big left! Masvidal looking to finish! All over Pearson!
This excellent body attacks here from Masvidal. Another knockdown for Gamebred. Cerrone in a world of trouble here. Masvidal working the body, and that is it.
He's looking for it here. Now, Kies is okay right now because of the position of his arm. Because he's got... Oh,
he's all over!
Masvidal is fucking good, man. He's fucking smart.
He sees things and he can act on things that other guys just, they just either don't have the ability to, or they don't throw themselves in the fire correctly like he does. And then he gets out good. His defense is on point. He stands straight up too. He's got a totally different style. Like when you see Masvidal stand, like he's hardly ever crouching. Dude, he stands straight up. He's got so much confidence in his wrestling, takedown defense, and his striking, and his octagon IQ, that when he puts it all together, he's able to fight with his best stand-up stance. You know, he's fighting, like, and he makes you aware very clear, very quickly, that you're in danger with his hands. He's throwing bombs at your fucking
Think
head.
About it.
And now, the winner of the BMF